Henshaws, apps, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Microsoft Soundscape.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. Today's video is about the Microsoft Soundscape. It's essentially an app that creates an audio map of your external and soon to be internal surroundings, all right? So what's that mean? Right, what it means is the app, through GPS, accounts for things in your environment. So they could be buildings, they could be intersections, we call them roads, they could be telephone boxes, bus stops, steps even, okay? So that's in the external surroundings. Soon, internal surroundings like your shopping malls, your Tesco's, your Sainsbury's, will have Bluetooth beacons, all right? Remember that word, beacons, that will allow you to move around the internal space too, okay? So essentially, when you set a beacon, right, a place you want to get to, it gives you this drumbeat. So here's the drumbeat now. Okay, so what that drumbeat does, it tells you the vicinity of the thing you want to get to, all right? And it does that using stereo. So if that thing is over to my right-hand side, the drumbeat will be in my right ear, telling me it's kind of over there, okay? And vice versa. So that's the drumbeat. I love the drumbeat. It's quite methodical, it's quite relaxing, but Microsoft, can we change it every now and again? I wouldn't mind something else, like a bird twittering or something, yeah? Anyway, that's something else. So there's this drumbeat, and there's something called callouts. A callout is settable, so you can filter it, but it basically will tell you when you're approaching a thing, right? So the thing could be anything. So it could be bus stops, so you could filter bus stops, you could filter intersections, you could filter buildings. So the callout allows you to understand what's around you, all right? And it just does it automatically. So it's going to tell you that you're coming to a road junction, it's going to tell you that you're coming to the town hall or whatever. It's really good. Another thing is these sonar beeps, all right? So when you are exactly in the direction of the place you want to go, you get a different beep. So here's the beep now. Okay, so that beep will be central in your earring and essentially telling you that as the crow flies straight on, that's the place you want to get to. This is an aid, right? So it's not going to tell you that it's safe to go in that direction, right? Because it doesn't know what's there, right? It could be a big cavern or something, right? So it just tells you that you want to get there. Those of you that want to try it, don't even bother unless you've got a pair of headphones on. So you can use conventional headphones, but if you're a bit safety conscious and worry about being kind of encapsulated, use these bone conducting headphones. The cheapest chips, really, 17 quid off Amazon. And these have got really good write-ups, so we bought a couple of these. Don't bother trying to do it without headphones, because you'll never get it. So I hope you like this overview of this amazing app that is a collaboration with guide dogs and Lighthouse in the States, and obviously Microsoft themselves. Good job, well done. Keep it coming, Microsoft. You're doing the right thing. Cheers.
Our videos are helping people across the world. If you found them useful, please donate on our website so we can keep making more videos like this in the future.